Lori Jones works in a little gift shop at the Horsetooth Inn and RV Park. One day she had an unforgettable encounter with the local wildlife. Although where she lives is pretty common to have an encounter with animals, this one's a particularly exceptional event. A doe suddenly entered the store and looked around. Lori found it hilarious that the doe seemed to be checking out the chips and sunglasses section. The doe is actually the mother of a family of deer that can be seen around the area. While holding the peanut butter in one hand as bait, Lori escorted the doe outside. But it wasn't the last time Lori would see the doe. After 30 minutes, the doe came back with her family of 3 twin deer and a young buck. The young ones waited at the door while the doe entered the store, all the way to the counter. It was a funny and unforgettable experience for Lori. Just as she did before, she escorted the deer family outside with peanut butter. Share away, people!